Sandy, you're an ESPN top 100 recruit this year. For fans who weren't able to see your game in high school, can you kind of explain what kind of player Marquette is getting with you?
I think I'm a long, lanky guard that could play multiple positions. I'm a good shooter, and I'm also a good slasher. But the best thing that I think I could do is I'm really good in transition.
You're the only true freshman on this roster. How have you bonded with the team so far?
They don't really treat me like a freshman, so you know I bonded really good with these guys. I hang out with them every day. They don't treat me like a freshman, so I just feel like another kid on the team.
Being a Wisconsin native, how special or important to you is it to play for Marquette?
It was a dream. It was a dream of mine since I was a young kid. So playing here, it's honestly a dream come true. So I love being here every day.
Your coaching staff has so much experience at the collegiate and some at the professional level. What can their experience give to you guys from coaching you?
Yeah, you know, everything that we want to do, they've done. So they're just teaching us the way, you know, they know how to do things. And they've had some of the greatest programs in the country. So everything that they're doing, we just take it to heart. You know, they're some of the greatest coaches. So we're just trying to learn from them.
Wearing the number 5 for Marquette. How'd you pick that number?
I was originally number 1 last year. I've always been number 1, but Dwayne Wilson's number 1, so my sister's number 5, and she's coming here next year too, so I just decided to be number 5, maybe a little family thing.